Sorry. Had a little squeaker there.
It was fun. It was fun.
So now you know how to.
I mean, I know him. I'm like.
What the heck is that thing? Those have to be bikes. Someone's gonna strip the clutch, dude. Goodness gracious, they're insane. Dude, that's pretty dope. Yeah. Okay. I was gonna say, stay with me. Oh my. That is a juicy. That's actually really beautiful.
Car coming.
Excuse me. That color is beautiful. Excuse me.
That looks good that way.
Dude, I was taking video. Where the frick is that? I'm at the Mustang section with the Shelbys. Here's a Shelby 350. That's nice. Sound like a drone got stuck in the tree. Seriously. That is cool. What is this? What is it? Oh, that's Aventador. You want to go? Oh, someone's alarm. Oh, that's funny. Nice. Oh, I missed the GTR by a mile. Oh my god, look at this. What's it? Oh my. Everyone is lining up. There's gonna be a car crash. Oh, there's not a line here.
I'm standing behind you.
They're getting. Excuse me. What? GT350R. We got a Mach 1, I think. No, that's not a Mach 1, bud.
Oh, you will?
But not a loud Supra.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Is that an unmarked?
Breakfast. Oh no, this is kind of cool.
Yeah.
Ooh. Sova and Shane. John.
He didn't hear me.
Oh, that's loud. I want to say Rev. Rev it. No way. Oh my god. Oh, well, maybe it's a sticker.
Yeah.
That guy. Oh, that's loud, I guarantee it. Look at this. That's awesome. That is actually kind of cool. It's a clever car. Who did the art?
Me and my sister.
GT500 Supra. Insanely modded though. Go. Again! Come on! No! Right when I put down my camera. I'm gonna wait. That is eerie. What is this? Yeah, it's cool. Video. It's out of YouTube. Thank you. It's an old Bentley. Alright guys, I just got hit by a Bentley. Barely. I just was behind it taking a video and yeah. That's insane. Thank you. Vlog time. Go. We got a bunch of explosions coming. Sounds like a gunshot. Go watch and run. Run. And I'm here too late. Hudson! Hudson! Well, that's louder than I thought. Shelby GT350. Let's get this in video. We're in the Mustang section, y'all. Oh my. Horsepower. This shoots flames. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. That is insane. Unmodded, no, I'm joking. Look at the camber. Flamethrower. God. Ow! He probably almost has a muffler. Where? Oh. Look at that lowered. Get lowered. Wooden bed. Yeah, he's on the ground. He's on the ground. Let's see how low he gets. Oh, yep, he's touching. Oh, he's driving in a bed. That's insane. And Corbett's like, or Shelby's like, let me through. What was that noise?
About Wednesday, they were saying.
Done deal.
Tail lights are in the.
Thank you. I let go for a second. Okay, my neck hurts.
That hit me in the face from the exhaust. Oh my god.
What do you think? He didn't have his ears plugged.
It's horrible.
Neither did I. That felt great.
My ears were plugged. I let go once and my ears were ringing, so I'm a mess. That car's a mess. Who do you think won?
Probably the Mustang.
Mustang? I don't know. The Camaro had bigger flames, but the Mustang had more flames. Revving. God. Why does this thing shoot such a... These are all flamethrowers here. Took off, nada. Lambo. Lotus. Slowly roasting. Oh, polluted. A Ferrari. Shot flames. Hey, look at 570. In my face. it was I actually really want to get that.